is peace in Christ. When we learn of Him, feel the love He felt for us when He bore our sins. Listen to His words, let them come alive. If we know Him as He is, there is peace in Christ. He gives us hope when hope is gone. He gives us strength when we can't go on. He gives us shelter in the storms of life, when there's no peace on earth, there is peace. There is peace in Christ when we walk with Him through the streets of Galilee to Jerusalem. Mend the broken hearts, dry the tear-filled eyes when we live.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. I hope that you enjoyed this music video, and even more than that, I hope that it inspired you to draw even closer to Christ, because He really is the one that brings hope and He brings peace in the middle of a very chaotic world. So the clips that you saw in this video don't actually belong to us. They come from a TV show, and this TV show is the first multi-season TV show on the life of Christ, and it's called The Chosen. And I want to say a huge thank you to the creators of The Chosen, producer Dallas Jenkins, for allowing us to be able to use some of their clips in our video to add so much to telling the story of Christ's love and the hope that He brings. And I'm just so glad that we got to use this, and I want to say a huge thank you to them. This show is actually available if you would like to see it yourself. you can download the Chosen app, and the first season is available for free. They're currently in production for the second season now, so we are looking forward to that because this show has been a huge blessing for Ernie and I. We have very much enjoyed watching it, and the song that you just heard, Peace in Christ, is actually going to be coming on an upcoming album that I'm working on. And in the meantime, if you'd like to purchase any of my current music CDs, the link to my website will be in the description below, as well as a link to the Chosen website if you're interested in checking that out. I want to thank my husband Ernie for producing this video, and links to all of his social media and website are in the description below as well. And we hope to see you again on the next video.
He gives us hope.